Today is Monday, 17 October, and now is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I just finished my work and will go home because today my English class have to do the homework teacher gave us about 2 weeks ago to prepare. It's called Show and Tell. Yay! Why I am yay? Because I am exciting. I need to go out. Everybody in the class needs to go out in front of the class and show one thing from our countries and tell everyone in English. Why? In English is exciting because English is not our language. So let's see how it's like. Okay, let's go back home and prepare. See you again tonight.
At the school, and I am late. I have to run. I'm not sure if everybody start already. I have to run quick, 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 quick. Follow me, follow me. See you again in the class.
I am lucky.
You're lucky.
I thought I was the last person. In fact, only three students and teacher. We still waiting, waiting. I'm still on time.
Hey, you're
now everybody.
The first mom.
Now everybody in the
here.
Class.
I was arriving. I see there was a
She were nice. Because I told them were nice. Look how nice.
Now
okay.
It's showtime. Yay.
Showtime.
Okay.
This position?
Okay. Start now, please.
I forget the book that I want to everybody see the pictures of from Colombia. The department or regions?
Excuse me, introduce yourself first.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And where you come from too?
My name is Maria. No.
She doesn't remember
yes.
her name.
My name is Maria Fernanda. But I prefer, call me Fernanda. I prefer. I'm from Colombia. Today I'm going to talk about Colombia, the department of regions. Because my letter is terrible.
Yeah.
Colombia, department of regions of Colombia. Talking about my country brings me a lot of feelings and memories. I have been 7 years or 8 years here in the United States. Now it's for me to touch my feelings, memorize, and I'm going to talk about the regions or Department of Colombia. But first, I want to give you a little information about me, about my country, place, and the South America. Colombia is called the privilege, the corner house, because it's ubiqued on the torrid sun. It's a north of the equator line.
Of the equatorial line.
Equatorial line.
Okay.
Again up?
No.
Okay. Colombia, for the reason, has a tropical weather. There is Colombia doesn't have the four seasons that the United States has only summer and winter. Bordered with two oceans, Pacific and Atlantic, make Colombia a rich country in diversity of plants, birds, mountains, rivers, beautiful views, and nice weather. Colombia has 32 departments. One of the most important that I'm talking to tonight is Bogotá, Cali, I'm from Cali, Medellin, Cartagena. I really want to bring the pictures because it's a beautiful, beautiful views of the Cali, Bogota, and other departments.
You forget?
Yes, I have a book that I find for my daughter's.
So today you will get less score because you forget the picture.
That's what I don't understand. Okay, Bogotá is the capital of Colombia. Bogotá is considered the largest city in Colombia and one of the biggest of Latin America. When I visit this city, I really like because there are a lot of universities, library, place of art. Bogotá has become known as the Anten of Sudamerica. How can I forget the delicious food and cool weather? Bogotá offers many attractions like Monserrate. Uh-huh. It's a tall mountain where you can see a beautiful panorama of the city. It's beautiful. The Guatavita Lake, Lago de Guatavita, and it is la leyenda del Dorado. In the Guatavita Lakes, there is a leyenda. Another place of interest like museum, shows, big center shopping, you find all the fun to do and visit this wonderful city. Bogotá has the largest moorland of the world, which is located in the Suma Pass, place where born a lot of rivers and lakes. Suma Pass is a majesty and beautiful park. If I come back to Colombia, Bogotá will be one of the cities I really to stay, to live. Valle del Cauca, Cali, is my region. Cali calls City of Sun. Cali is a valley with that is saying Cali, there is a saying, Cali is Cali, lo demás es Loma. Border with, I don't know if you understand that saying. Is all the valley around, surrounded by mountains, mm-hmm. But it's valley. The other places is mountain. Mm. Cali is valley, and the other is mountain.
Valley.
W-A-L-L-Y.
Yes.
I think.
Valle de la Web.
Valle, okay, I understand that.
Make a Y now.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, okay.
Good.
It's Valle.
Mm-hmm. And it's surrounded by mountains.
Yes, it's surrounded by mountains. Big mm-hmm. mountains, beautiful mountains. And it is hot weather, makes Cali the city cumbera, the salsa dancing. And the happy people and friendly. The most fascinating of Cali is Farallones de Cali. It's a chain of hills. It's a mountains, hills, where you can find beautiful and diversity birds, rivers, lakes. This is another world for me. I had the opportunity to know Farallones. Maybe Farallones, but Pico El Oro is the name. I find the rivers that the water is too clear and pure. It's wonderful. It's an exciting experience. People like to walk in, explore, escalate, or paragliding. You know paragliding?
Paragliding.
I never do it. You find a lot of mountains around Cali. Cali is known for your sancocho de gallina. Sancocho gallina is a soup. Manjar blanco, sugar, it is the food. Hacienda El Paraíso is a house museum. known by a romantic novel, Maria, by Jorge Isaac. I don't know.
The novel.
It's a literary. Famous Colombian writer.
Yes, Jorge Isaac. He's a romantic literature. He wrote his Be an Unfortunate Love to Maria. Can you leave the love story with the writer walking the room of the house? Also, it's a beautiful view of the valley. Of the valley. It's beautiful. Colombian people, this is usually done. Colombian people, Cali, usually. Go to the river name is Pance, and make picnic. There are a lot of beaches around of Cali. You can find peace and relax. It's so quiet. It's so quiet, I love. A lot of tourists come to the island La Bocana, Ladrilleros, Huanchacos, and Bahía Málaga.
Huanchaco.
Huanchaco, Ladrilleros, a beauty.
It's dancing.
The island is, the sun is gray. That's the reason sometimes I don't like the sun. But it has a beautiful forest, it's a lot of trees, a lot of trees, vegetables, a lot of, and he saw hills. It's beautiful.
Oh, you mean vegetation?
Vegetation.
Like many trees and bushes and green.
Yes. The only thing that I don't like, the Huanchaco, that you find the biggest snakes. I hate the snakes. Huanchaco, a lot of tourists come to those islands because during the months of July through October, they hand back whales come to that island, Malaga, to find mate, aparearse, I don't know how to say, to find mate.
To find a mate.
To find a mate, this is the place where the whales had the babies. And it's an incredible spectacle. I never go because it's a little expensive to go to the paid boat and the tourists. I never had the
You never had the money.
I hope someday can I go to Colombia and can I visit and walk all those kind of regions. This is Cali. Now, next is Medellin. Medellin lies within the Aburrá Valley.
This word?
Yes.
Valley.
Very
good.
Surrounding the big mountains, it is the second largest city in Colombia. Outstanding for your participation in the industry of textile and transport projects, such as metro, it's a train. This city, we have tropical weather, is known like city of the eternal spring, in Medellin. Produce a variety of flowers and the best coffee. I will dare to say that it's the best in the world. It is for the taste and aroma, is unique. The cup coffee, Colombian. Now Cartagena is another region. Cartagena is the fifth largest city of Colombia. With a weather tropical, hot and humid, it's a party environment all the time. It's a beautiful, the people is happy, friendly, it's complicated. I was in Cartagena. It was so beautiful. And there is a lot of story. For your street is a colonial
architecture
colonial architecture in the old town. It's beautiful. The castle of the San Felipe, the Cartagena walls, the sculptures and museum makes Cartagena one of the city's major attraction tourists. This is a phrase that for my country. The only reason that you visit Colombia is that you want to stay in Colombia. Flores says, okay, I would like to have the pictures.
Book?
No, the pictures. Yeah, the book.
The next one?
Yes.
Well, that was very good. Snakes they have that you don't like?
I hate the snake.
Are they poison snakes or no?
Poisons. Yes. Poison snake. It has a beautiful color, the rabo de ahí.
Coral.
Coral snakes.
Cali coral.
En Huanchaco y La Bucana.
Is there ever snow in parts of Colombia or no?
Oh, yes.
Yes? Yeah, up in the mountains?
Nevado de Ruiz, the snow, yes.
We have a lot. Marisales.
Marisales.
And is the only world, is the only place in the world, mm-hmm. Colombia, that has
snow,
mm-hmm. The level, the sea?
Yeah, sea level.
Santa Marta.
Yeah.
The Sierra Nevada de Santa Marta is mm-hmm. only in the world. It's unique. Nobody. I don't know why.
Yeah, there are a lot of regions. Santander. Regions.
We have many, many places like ecologic reserve.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Many.
What we call here, yeah, like national park, where it's
yes.
separated and nobody can like dig for the minerals or oil or anything. It's only for the animals and tourists.
My name is Gardenia Nino. I am from Colombia. I am from Colombia. I born in Tolima. In the capital, Ibagué. In the city, the museum. When you can find the Conservatorio de Music. When I was here, I moved to Bogotá, the capital of Colombia. Colombia is lies New York. For that, the big building, universities, the traffic, international bands. We have recreation parks. In that, the Salitre, Simón Bolívar, Parque Nacional. Anymore. we have the sophisticated clinics and hospitals when people from different countries go for the sophisticated technology. Científico Manuel Elkin Patarroyo is the discoverer of the first vaccine to elaborate chemical against the malaria.
In Colombia. Yeah.
In Colombia, sí. Shakira is a singer a nivel international. And Juanes, the country, contributing to providing education among children. We had on the war. In Colombia, when we celebrate in Bogota, the Festival de Internacional de Teatro. Difícil pronunciation. Teatro.
The theater.
Theater. Sí. De a nivel internacional de other artists de different cities.
Mm-hmm. Bogota. They all come to
sí,
Colombia.
Sí, one weekend on the different part of the capital. The Catedral de Sal is considered the
1st
wonder of the world. Sí. Colombia has minas de gold and emerald, the best coffee in the world and the another more thing in the life river, exotic beer, the fruits and flowers, growing and exportation to different countries. The with the now approbation the Senate of the United States for the TLC, we can enjoy again the here the delicious fruit and the flower and the cordial invitation.
This is the new trade laws that they pass in the government between Colombia and the United States.
Yes. Okay. President Obama. Mm-hmm. Sí. Entonces, the biggest invitation from Colombia and the biggest mall in the South America.
Very good.